chapter. And we'll be expecting you. Take that staircase over there. smaller build and rounder face, his jet black hair reaching an inch or so past his shoulders. His blue eyes shone brightly through a ring of black makeup, and his spider bite lip rings were as black as his hair. He wore dress pants with a formal black vest and white button up shirt underneath, the sleeves rolled up to his elbow. "Is that you?" Spectre shook my hand before pulling me in for a hug. "He's like an uncle to me, someone I know will help me if I need it. It's been so long since I've seen you. How's your father?" My expression fell, and so did his. "That's actually what I came to talk to you about." I slumped down in a chair at the table. "I need your help rescuing." "Rescuing him from what?" Spectre's eyes widened as he took a seat across from me. Ryder took a seat beside him. "Mitch, what is going on?" "It's Scar. Now, Scar is the antagonist. He is a very, very tall. I believe I made him about 6'1". Very large build. Very muscular. I want to say it was like spiky black hair. 17, and I've definitely grown since then, so I know, like, how to word things better, how to describe things better, but for being 17, this has actually been very, very good writing, for someone of that age, and I was surprised at myself, even now, that I had written it that well at the time. When I was in high school, that was about the sweet.